By the way, if you wanted to know how this was filmed. High frickin' tech.